Most students haven't had a picture day since high school, but around noon today, students gathered in the library quad to take a campus picture that will be used in school publications and promotions. Joining the students were Herky and the dance team, as well as President Gonzalez. After a few clicks of the camera and a couple poses, students were given either cookies and cream or cookie dough ice cream for participating in the photo shoot. For the Sacramento State Hornet, I'm Mikhail Trinowski.